Wow. Yeah, man. Grandpa neighborhood watch, you understand? Share, like, and subscribe. Yeah, man. Big up. You know, Mr. Ford, teacher from Robert Lyburn High School. Don't know them, man. They are good teachers or past students coming to visit the school. You understand? So, Mr. Ford, big up yourself, youth.
Let's go.
Wow, the paper. Grandpa neighborhood watch. Share, like, subscribe. Leave your comment in the box. Be tired.
Let's go.
Wow, the paper. Grandpa neighborhood watch. Share, like, subscribe. Leave your comment in the box. Be tired. Wow.
A past student, you're looking for a teacher, you know?
Straight number, you understand me? My boss is still there.
No, you're my favorite.
Anyway, you take it, I'm a boss, I'm a proud of him, I'm going to say to him, why you continue the way you are. Do, you understand? Keep it straight, keep it right, but they like it. Alright, so continue. Alright,
remember your grandpa? Best teacher, you know?
That's cool.
Okay. You know, and then him come in a few hands, see him where don't.
See him
where. Oh, Mr. Ford.
After you give me so much trouble.
Hey, sir. Big up yourself. If you come back on beating, you want to change, you
know? Yeah, no. Oh, son of a son of a man. You're a man. I'm proud of him still, you understand, and continue the way that you go and support him.
For real.
That's what a father's supposed to do.
For real, right. A real thing.
So bless up, and you can't cut that now. You're right, that's up.